Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
Hello?
It's time.
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
You'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. Plunging in.
person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The banjo playfully clucks. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
One down. Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? Was that thing holding my valve? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it. Another day, another dollar.
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
There we go now.